Yeah, this is what is happening now in Kuwait. The sky is almost getting down to their roofs. This is the sign of the end time. If you know you've not given your life to Jesus, now is the time for you to surrender your life to Jesus. If you are still among those who still don't believe in the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, now is the best time for you to submit your totality to Christ. Because the coming of the Lord is at hand, give your life to Jesus. He is coming. See the way the sky is getting down on their roofs. The Lord is coming soon. Do not delay your salvation till tomorrow. Accept Jesus right now. Surrender your totality unto Him because He wants you in His kingdom. He doesn't want you to perish. We've seen the likes of coronavirus and the antivirus that has really come upon the world at last. It has turned the world to babies. We've been crying and groaning unto God. Now is the time for us to come back to our Creator, to come back to our Maker, and to accept His rulership, to accept His reign. I pray that the coming of the Lord will not catch us unawares. This is the broadcast I'm having for you tonight. Have a good night.